burst his head.
Take it all!
Get him! It's nothing! Get in, Jedi!
Now, BD!
Watch your eyes, Frank!
Let me see. Master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Exhaust yourself all you like. Mediocre. Show me what you are truly capable of. Truly impressive. Is power the answer? Remember, persistence reveals the path.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
Fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Glad you're excited.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Kestis.
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave. You are not powerful enough.
Right here, bud.
Mind is sharp. Good reflexes. The only cowards run.
Buddy!
Padawan, I have spoken. You will not beat me!
Hey, bud. Stim.
Strike me down! The only cowards run. Good for nothing, Jedi!
Buddy, help!
Come on! Totally useless. Padawan, I have spoken. Lucky hit! Dodging won't save you. I was wrong to think you could stand with me! Die, world!
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis! You're not dead yet.
Dodging won't save you. That was nothing. Thank you. too slow for me. Strike me down! It'll take more than that.
Malikos, Dothamir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Let's find this Astrium.
This place, it's...
horrifying.
Found it.
It is real.
Marin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you and your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time, in hiding. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Well, no, but life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
You found it.
Whoa, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A Night Sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seat. Don't you try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
We'll talk later.
Logano it is.
Marin, your tattoos, do they mean something?
Yes. They are given by our mothers and symbolize our bond with the Coven. Do the Jedi have such a ritual?
Yes. Building our lightsabers brings us closer to ourselves, the Force, and each other.
Strange that an order of peacekeepers bond around creating weapons.
I've often thought the same thing.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zepho built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis.
The Jedi we train will help build a galaxy that respects and preserves special places like this one.
And that is their choice or yours?
We need each other to survive. Without the Jedi, I don't know if we can. We have a responsibility to protect them.
So you've said. You talk almost as much as our small captain.
Hey! Oh, wait up! I know you're about to get that hollow cron.
Nice. You remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
Funny to have this thing end where it started.
Oh, yeah. I remember our first visit here. I've said it before. I really didn't think you were...
A Jedi?
Jedi or not, I just didn't think you were the guy.
And now?
Now, Jedi or not, you are. Look, I still don't quite get the whole Force stuff, but what I do know is that you are one tough kid.
Thanks. So are you.
Yeah, it's true. I do look young for my age.
You and Marin getting along?
Oh, yeah. I mean, she still freaks me out, you know, the whole raising the dead thing. But as long as she doesn't kill me...
She won't. You'll be all right.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you said that before, and then...
And you're still alive.
For now.
Nothing will happen to you. We're all in this together, Grease.
If you see a deadly, dangerous monster, kill it before it kills me, will you?
Cal, got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Remember when you first brought me here?
It's hard to believe how far you've come in such a short time, Cal.
Yeah. Hey, maybe when we train the younglings, we'll do it my way. I have a few ideas that don't include life or death situations.
You'll never train someone your way. Both people have to be willing to learn.
Thanks. For everything.
Anytime.
Are you ready for what comes next?
Yes. And so are you. I've seen it. You've learned a lot from all this, Cal.
And from you.
That's kind of you to say, Cal, but I won't be in the vault with you.
Yeah, you will. Just in a different way.
I'm glad we found you, Cal. Good luck in there. And remember, think before you react. I suspect Cordova left behind a test not just anyone could solve. May the Force be with you. Let's keep making progress.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? We'll find you a home. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great. Sounds strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD.
To those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us.
Teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Custis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Custis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Others. Yes, sir.
You can't hide. Got you.
Kestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca, then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
That thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay.
It's okay.
Target is blocking my attacks.
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. and it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you. Not a fan of nature, Grease? I need a second.
I need a moment to myself.
So you and Seer have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I mean, I've seen trash heaps before, and that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
Hurry up here, I'm hungry. Might try a new recipe for... Okay, listen up. I only want to say this once.
I am listening.
Good, good. In case no one informed you, this is my ship and I'm the captain. A pretty good one, I might add. So, I make the rules. Rule number one, if stain should show, the couch is a no. Rule number two, without forearms to spare, stay out of the captain's chair. Number three, if anyone's cooking, Grease will be looking. Number four, if it gets too loud, you'll be flying in the clouds.
Grease, come on.
What? I was gonna say they'd get a stern talking to. Sit down, kid, it's time to land. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time. I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. No match for you, right?
Targeted range. Moving to obtain line of sight.
Thank you.
detected.
Don't try it, Jedi! That's the Jedi! Don't let him get away! I can move fast. He couldn't beat you. I can. Hands in the air. Oh, you're not getting away.
Jedi,
this is a Jedi? We don't even have the truth. You can't stop us all. Watch this Jedi bleed. For me. Does it hurt? Don't fall yet! You can't get away! Take a hit! We'll survive much longer!
You can't beat us!
You won't be routed.
Head up.
Attack him now. I'll annihilate you. The Empire strengthens me. I won't falter. You're going to bleed. How relish killing you.
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1. This needs power. Something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Another locked door for you.
This one is mine.
Okay.
Here, buddy.
That's it for you. Get in there.
Your magic, BD.
The Jedi. He's in the interrogation wing. Conceal the intruder.
I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. Getting close. BD-1? Thanks for being my friend. Seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's
not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
The Holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
We lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. Seer, she didn't make it, Grease.
Yeah.
never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
I did it. We did it.
Oh, careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them, just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?